Hey guys, welcome to the next episode of Super Mario Advance 4, Super Mario Bros. 3. Today, we are doing more pipe maze. Let's go! Here we have a pretty annoying level. It's another level I beat with the P-Wing. Level is a literal maze, hence pipe maze. Hold on, do we have the correct camera angle? Always a problem. Since this is always the first game I record, I have to check the camera angle. I suppose it's fine. No, it's not. Hold on. I think I raised it a bit. Yes, that should be good. This game is always the first game I record. Usually it goes like this. Super Mario Advance 4. Paper Mario. Paper Mario. Then we have 3D World and then Pikmin 2. What the schedule is. Figuring out how to get up there. God dang it. No. Should I use a P-Wing? Let's go ahead and try. Let's try using a P-Wing. We got that here. We need to figure out how do we get over there. Next episode is the fortress. God dang it. Oh yes, I forgot this fortress is very hard. Oh, item. Let's first try a peeping. God dang it. Peewing got us pretty far, so let's try again. Yep, that's not it. There's more to this fortress. Most levels in Super Mario Advance, or I should say Super Mario Bros. 3, are about a section long. This level, no, it's two sections. Restore point. Okay, there we go. Try doing this level. This level. Raccoon leaf. But anyway, next episode we will be doing Ludwig's airship, so see you then.